Hey everyone, welcome back to the Macsome channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to transfer your Amazon Music to a USB drive. A lot of Amazon Music users want to listen offline or play songs in the car using a USB stick. But here's the problem: downloaded Amazon Music tracks can only be played inside the Amazon Music app. You can't export them directly to a USB drive or other devices. That's where Macsome Amazon Music Downloader comes in. It's a simple tool that lets you download and save Amazon Music to your computer, then move it to a USB drive. So let's get started. First, launch Macsome Amazon Music Downloader. The Amazon Music web player will open automatically, or you can choose the app mode if you prefer. Next, find the playlist you want to download. Click the Add button to import it into Macsome, and all tracks in the playlist will be displayed. For this demo, we'll select 3 songs to download. Now, open Settings. Choose your output format. MP3 is the most common for USB drives. You can also set the output folder, file name, and other options here. Click Convert, and the download will start. The speed depends on how many songs you selected and your internet connection. When the download is finished, go to the History tab and click the folder icon. You'll find all your downloaded songs in the folder. Now, just plug in your USB drive and copy the files over. And that's it! You can now enjoy Amazon Music anywhere, no app, no internet required. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more tutorials.